think I'll put it up here. That ought to do it.
You're just in the nick of time. God, thank God. Keep it together. Keep it together.
Exactly.
Some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
Look at you.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Sounds like fun.
Thank you. That should do it.
Okay, let's get to work then.
Investigate.
I want the targets now.
I'm counting on you.
That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. Got the password. Now, get back to the console and let's see what it's hiding. I've wiped the data and shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do. A shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment center.
No kidding.
However, the building plans show the clinic can be accessed via the penthouse. Going up. They're not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a CTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Done.
Brilliant. Let's see what's in this clinic. We need evidence of Albion's brainwashing experiments to expose to the people.
Let's make some inquiries.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
Resistance causes...
So Albion is using aversion therapy. They're twisting people's brains to make them compliant. Do
not. That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like it did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treat. Albion have been experimenting with behavior. That's the footage. Ready to go?
We're not going anywhere until we shut this down. We can't let Albion keep torturing people.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London. Now, how are you supposed to bypass this security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hack a drone, Vicky.
Message received.
That'll do it. My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business. You should get out of there before anyone notices.
So much for that.
Scanning the area for suspicious behavior.
Right then, there's no time to chit-chat. Albion have synchronized their raid teams. I'll feed you the locations as I get them. You take them down. Well, go on, you're wasting time.
This drone has been modified. Slightly faster with better armor, but its maximum altitude is restricted. Also, Albion is using CTOS to monitor the borough. They could shut it down if you fly too high. Time to buzz the streets.
That looks like a bloody good time. But don't dilly-dally. Off to the next one before they launch their raid.
Look, Sharp, you've got Albion drones heading your way.
Well done, but no time to waste. Head to the next location. You've got them scrambling. Here's the next one. Now hurry over there before they let loose. Yes, one more should do it. This is bloody brilliant. Now go on, hurry. Last of them. Well, bloody done.
hurt.
Fuck a duck. This thing's been destroyed.
Area clear. Moving
on. That's it. Ending search.
Right, Cos, we're in position. You primed? Kick it!
Find the power! Albion Mercs out of the hamlet!
After you blaze through the bar, it's better. Cause damage and get attention. Slow down and Albion will come after our asses, Cos. Do what you gotta do to get their attention.
Got you, roger that.
Take
back Nakara! Our hamlet is yours! Not there!
Over.
Soldier in the barrow is after you. Let's give them a show, shall we?
Albion has been ordered. Keeping supplies from those who need them. You.
Full arms up.
Machine!
new recruit?
Shit!
Let's find them! Straight away!
Nothing here, hope we don't find you! All clear. Moving on.
Don't see anyone.
I suppose I'll keep looking.
We're all clear over here. Don't see anyone.
Where are you hiding?
Nothing here. They're around here somewhere.
Move me off, stuck in here.
Just what I needed.
Good place for some illegal decorating. That ought to do it.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistle.
Rerouting plane.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Thank you, sir.
This is a huge opportunity to really stick it to Albion. Not just here, but everywhere they operate. Everywhere they're stomping on human rights.
The server floor is accessed by elevator, and seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security. And no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server side.
this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. Battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. Albion's Global Information Center. How about we let the people of Southwark know? I have an idea.
Lots of visibility here. I think I outdid myself.
Obedience. be lying face down at the bottom of the Thames. Or wait. Dead bodies float, don't they? That's right. Well, the point remains.
I know what this place needs. That should get me some likes. Bring me that horizon.
Well, this is exciting. The console on this BART is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel. These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen, so have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
Night,
destroy the remaining electronic security stations and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
That's the last of them. You just need to complete a data transfer. Upload a more positive message for the people.
Suspect.
I'm not sure you should be here.
Investigation underway. Disturbance detected.
Thank you.
As funny as it is to watch you explore by frottage, I don't think it's working.
No kidding.
Someone stashed a news drone here. You could use that to help you navigate the power plant.
Secret Alvian prison for political dissidents right under our noses? The people of Nine Elms won't stand for that.
I know they'll rise up, but not until we show them. And freeing the people being held in that old power plant will show them.
I won't argue that.
one big torture dungeon. People are brought in here and submitted to punishment until they break. Then they're probably made to disappear for good.
That's so horrible. They're torturing information out of them.
Let's just get them out. They've suffered enough, don't you think?
The control console will open all the cells and turn on the lights. That should allow the detainees to escape.